A solitary peak northeast of Rovanion, the lonely mountain was once home to a prosperous dwarven kingdom, until it fell to the siege of Smaug the Terrible, a rapacious, fire-breathing dragon who drove the dwarves into exile and claimed their vast treasure for himself.
I know the smell and taste of dwarf, but I don't remember smelling your kind before. Who are you, and where do you come from, may I ask? I am King Under the Mountain. I kill where I wish. My armor is iron. No